Too busy is a myth. When people start working at a young age, they develop a passion for their work and to urge to lead a busy life. Here we have a multi-directed personality, Dr. Raghav, who is a dentist by profession and teaches MDS and BTS students. He also serves the senior citizens of our society. Let us welcome Dr. Raghav.
So, sir, why did you choose to become a doctor?
See, I always wanted that I should serve the people of this country. I always wanted to feel contented in my life. I always wanted that when I go home from my work, I should feel that I've made a difference in somebody's life. Like, for example, today I've done a filling of a person in the morning. So now he can smile better because of me. So I'm happy. So that is what I wanted. That is what I'm doing.
Why have you chosen this field of specialty?
I love to do... See, in my specialty, it's more of braces. Like, it's... As an orthodontist, I change smiles of people. People who feel that if their teeth are too forward, they can now smile with better aesthetics, right? Their teeth are now straighter, okay? No rotations, no spacing. People, I give them confidence, so that is what I like.
Is this your dream job?
Yes, it is. Indeed, it is. Now, yeah, please.
What are your unique and different skills you have as a doctor?
As a doctor, I'm a specialist in braces. As a doctor, I'm an MDS in orthodontics, so that is my unique skill as a dentist. That differentiates me from other doctors.
Tell us something about your strength and weakness.
See, my strength is that I'm really positive. I'm really positive.
Like that.
Like, in everything, there is no impossible word in my dictionary. The word is, I am possible. And I believe people too early. Okay, that is my weakness. I should give them time. That is the weakness I've followed. I've seen during my graduation, my post-graduation, and my patients also, that I believe too early. So that is, you should think and you should believe. You should see and then you should believe. Yes, that is it.
How would you describe yourself in a single word?
A single word, I'm honest.
What keeps you awake at night?
Nothing as such, but yes, if I think about something that keeps me awake, is that a person should not be worried, a patient especially, it's about my specialty only, right? A patient should not be in pain because of me. That is the only thing that I'm worried when I sleep at night. So that I should not get a call from them saying, so that, sir, we are in pain.
Yeah.
Exactly.
What is your message to our future generations?
To our future generation, the message goes that you should just go on in your life. Okay, the time you take, it's perfectly fine. It's really fine. Let it be slow, but don't stop. Never stop. Love what you do. Believe in what you do. It doesn't matter which field you are in or what you do. It should come from the hip, from here, from your heart. What you do.
So, like when you were smaller, you always had that you want to be a dentist or a doctor, or you had something like engineer.
See, my dad is an engineer. My mom is a MSc in botany, right? So when I was, to be really true, when I was small, I was in school, I used to get a question. What is your aim? I used to look up to my dad. I want to be an engineer. But in 10th class, when I read science, so I got that interest in science. So I wanted that I should serve this country. I should serve the people. I should make a difference. I wanted to be an entrepreneur, so I am right now.
Thank you, Dr. Raghav, for inspiring our young generation with your valuable thoughts and awesome ideas. Thank you, sir.